How I descale. My Keurig. I use dish soap to clean palm compartment and exterior components. Rinse with water and wipe exterior. Enter descale mode. Press 8 ounces and 12 ounces together and hold until descale light is blinking. Fill tank halfway with white vinegar. Run until tank is empty. May need to repeat until descale light stops blinking. Run to full tanks of fresh water and it is good as new.